we are heading to Juarez. We're gonna go spend our day over there. We're gonna go have breakfast, or it's already late for breakfast. We're having lunch, and then we're gonna take Liam to go play a little bit, and then we'll probably be back. Yeah, I think that's all we're gonna go do. Well, we'll see. A ver, se nos topa en el camino. It's just a little spontaneous kind of thing. Like, we never go to Juarez, but today we were just like, you know, let's just go. So, yeah, that's what we're doing today. Okay. Where's Liam? Como si está nevado. He likes his jackets, guys. It's so funny. Like, he, like, literally, like, every time we leave, he's like, get his jacket, he wants to be all the way zipped up, and then his like little hoodie, he's so funny. Yeah, see, like I'm hot ahorita, I don't know like if he's sweating or not, pero no quiere, so. It's a detour? Ugh. Tell me why there's a freaking line to go to Juarez. Or not lying, like look at this. This is the people coming to the United States. Okay, that side. And then this is to go to Juarez. Tell me why. I mean, and that's where me and Alex used to go dancing all the time. Vaqueras y Broncos, and now it's closed. Huh, baby?
Yeah.
It was our spot, huh?
Back in the days.
Back in the days.
Damn, like 15 years ago.
15? No. Yeah. We're 30. Okay. Well, I'm 29 and you're 30. I was 17. And you were 18. So that's like 14, 13 years ago?
12
years ago. why is it 12 years ago, Alex? Tell us. Tell us why. How do we know it was 12 years ago? Yep. Guys, February the 3rd, it was our anniversary, like, of being together, like, not married, together, like, in whole. And I didn't remember that it was our anniversary, but then Alex never said anything either, but he said that he did remember. Go straight, babe. So I'm sorry, babe, but you know I love you, right? Like,
yeah.
You know he knows I love him, and I'm usually like the one to be like, okay, this is our anniversary, este año, like, I don't know what happened. I was busy. There's something was going on. I was busy, like, I don't, sorry, babe. Guys, my grandma, this is the neighborhood. I don't know if you guys could see, but my grandma, my grandparents used to live in, oh, we just passed it, but like in this area right here. This was our little, we would be here all the time. And my grandparents through my mom's side.
El cometa,
you guys, if you guys don't know,
now you know.
Now you know. El cometa, this place, a flauta place, is thebomb.com. This one is on Avenida
Elias Calles.
Elias Calles, okay, guys? There's one right there on the right hand side corner. El cometa. So good, you guys.
There's
need to
one
try.
In El Paso, but I don't think they're the same.
Oh, yeah, there's one on, is it McCray?
I think it's McCray.
I think so. Well, I'll put the little street right here for the cometa, but yeah, it's not the same, guys. I mean, the food over here is just so much better. So good.
Sure. What time is the alarm?
So we asked about a place to come and eat here in Juarez, and somebody said El Arrancón.
Vaya.
El Arrancón se llama o el. Oy, he scared me. El arrancadero se llama. El arrancadero, guys. So cute. It has like a cabin feel. I wonder if they have like pets so we can take Liam. ¿Aquí cabes, babe?
No, yo también.
Oh, okay.
No.
So that's the place, El Arrancadero. We'll see what it's about.
Whoa.
Look at these doors, guys. This is wood and it's carved.
Vente, papá.
So pretty. Tú puedes. Dale, mi amor. Eso. Dale, Liam. Liam, hey. Ay. ¿Por acá? Sí.
¿Vas a cambiar el parque?
Sí. Acabamos de almorzar, está rico. Está bien padre, es una cabaña grandísima, muy padre. Es también bar en el medio. Y venimos atrás de la cabaña o para afuera. Y tienen los columpios y así para los niños. Con cuidado, mi amor. Y también tienen animalitos. Atrás, está bien padre. Cuidado. Kikiriki. Kikiriki. Ajá. Ahí está uno suelto. Acá. Mira, ven, hijo.
Mira la ardilla esa.
Uy, sí es cierto. La ardilla. No está adentro, está afuera.
Sí, es que eso.
Sí, está afuera.
No.
Sí, mi amor, muerde.
Es como un halcón.
¿Es un halcón? ¿Tienen changos? Oh my god, ¿tienen changos, Alex?
Sí, es un halcón o algo así.
¿Está comiendo un dulce? Wow. Mira qué bonito. Wow, ¿qué es? Mira qué bonito. Wow. Wow. ¿Es una gallina o qué?
No creo. Es una gallina.
Wow.
Mira, papá. Hey. Mira. Vente, papá, ¿estás tomando agua?
Bien a gusto él. So, este es todo el restaurante y luego hay así como que cabañas atrás y así. Esto es todo lo que ya recorrimos de animalitos. Y hasta mero enfrente está el restaurante. No, así. Así, mi amor. Así. Aquí. ¡Wow! ¡Horsey! ¡Un caballo! Wow. Ok, so we're heading to the mall. Las Misiones. And there's like this big like arcade and jumping place that Liam can play in. And so we're gonna go do that, and then we might see a movie. We don't know. We'll see what movies, and we'll see how late and stuff like that. Cause when we come to Juarez, we like to come early, so that we can be home by 4 or 5 in the afternoon.
Toma uno.
Hola.
Hi.
No les dijimos, o sea, de lo que ofrecen en que es que lo que es este desayuno, pero es buffet.
Ah.
Y lo que tienen, diles.
Pues ahorita.
Pues tienen menudo, taquitos de barbacoa, frijoles, tienen muchas.
Chicharrón.
Banque, chicharrón. Ay, no manches.
Chicharrón. Menudo.
Chilaquiles.
Molletes.
Molletes.
Popusas.
Oh, no.
Mentira.
Ah, no, esas madres son de otro pinche rancho. ¿Ah? ¿De qué marca es?
Mac. Huele bien rico.
Los mamers. Porque no hay nadie en estas ensaladas. Nadie come healthy por eso. Happy Land Park. De hecho está calmado ahora, gente. Normalmente hay bastante gente. A ver.
Mira, ahí. ¡Oh! Dale, Liam, dale, mi amor. Enséñale, Alex. la esquina, Alex. No sé, tú dale. ¿Ah? Donde tú quieras, sí. ¡Yeah! Oh. ¡Yeah! ¡Yeah! Agárralo. Agárralo, hijo. Allá abajo, allá abajo, allá abajo. Ahí. ¡Yeah! Otra vez. Otro, otro. Good job, high five. A ver, mi amor. Mmm, qué rico.
No.
o qué?
Sí.
A ver, saca una. Alejandro. Ándale. Okidoki.